Number 1. Esther Short Park and Playground. At the center of much of the city's appeal, Esther Short Park and Playground is the oldest public square in the state of Washington. A popular gathering spot for community events and concerts, Esther Short Park is also a great place to simply enjoy the weather outside. Number 2. Fort Vancouver National Historic Site. Operated by the National Park Service, Fort Vancouver is a sprawling historic site with deep ties to the region and community. Now encompassing more than 350 acres, including waterfront areas on the Columbia River, Fort Vancouver first began in 1825 as a Hudson Bay Company for trading depot. Number 3. Waterfront Renaissance Trail. Linking Esther Short Park with Whitla Community Park via the Columbia River, this paved pedestrian path stretches for 5 miles at the edge of the city. The Renaissance Trail connects many of Vancouver's community spaces with an incredible view. Number 4. Keegan's Theater. First opened to the public in 1937, the Keegan's Theater was originally one of the most luxurious movie theaters in the Pacific Northwest. Keegan's survived sudden closures, near disastrous fires, and unruly crowds to find its place on the National Register of Historic Places in 2012. Number 5. Pearson Field and Pearson Air Museum. Located within the confines of Fort Vancouver National Historic Site, Pearson Field and the adjoining Air Museum highlight the aviation history that has touched down in Vancouver. The takeoff and landing for the first flight around the world occurred at Pearson Field, and the runway was the destination for Russian pilots who were the first to fly over the North Pole. Number 6. Vancouver Lake Regional Park. Located west of the city, Vancouver Lake is a near 3,000-acre body of water that is popular for summer outings. The mainstay of recreation occurs at Vancouver Lake Regional Park, where facilities such as boat ramps, picnic tables, and playground equipment facilitate a fun day at the lake. Number 7. Vancouver Farmers Market. The downtown Farmers Market takes place every Saturday and Sunday in Esther Short Park from March through October. Fresh produce, home-baked confections, and a variety of handmade goods can be found for sale. Live music from street performers can also be heard throughout. Number 8. Silver Star Mountain. One of the most prominent peaks seen from Vancouver is Silver Star Mountain to the east. The peak is also one of the most popular day trips from the city. Silver Star Mountain is an hour drive away from Vancouver. Number 9. Officers Row. One of 4 unique sites to explore at Fort Vancouver National Historic Site, the 21 homes that comprise Officers Row were once residents to a variety of soldiers, officers, and families of the fort. Through massive restoration processes over the last 30 years, these historic dwellings have been revamped to their former grandeur and now encompass a mixed-use residential and business neighborhood. Number 10. Clark County Historical Museum. Open Tuesdays through Saturdays from 11 a.m. to 4 p.m., the Clark County Historical Museum provides fascinating insight on the long history surrounding the area. This is a great rainy day activity or any day activity. Exhibits at the museum touch upon all time periods of Clark County history ranging from native inhabitants to current cultural influences on the world. Hope you like this video. For more videos, please subscribe to our channel.